Friends, today we will solve this magic square puzzle. So, what is magic square? First of all, we will answer this question. This is a 8x8 magic square. Okay, this contains numbers from 1 to 64. Each number occurs only once. If 26 occurs here, it doesn't occur anywhere. And if 46 occurs here, it doesn't occur anywhere. Okay, so that's how it is. And if you add this 4, this gives you 130, this 4, this gives you 130, total 260. And if you add these 4, you get 130, and these 4 gives you 130, total 260. These 4 add up to give 130, and these 4 add up to give you 130, total 260. Okay, and likewise, these 4 add up to 130, these 4 add up to 130, total 260. In other words, this 8x8 consists of 4 4x4 subsquares. This is one subsquare. Like this, it has got 4 subsquares. And each subsquare like this. This 4 gives you 130. 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 Apart from that, 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. This is 130. This is 130. This is 130. And this is 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. Likewise, this property is common to all the subsquare. This subsquare, this subsquare, this subsquare, and this subsquare. To know more about these rules, kindly refer to the video given above. Now we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, so these three give you a total of 74. What is the fourth one? So in this magic square puzzle, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, and again come anywhere. Okay, wow. So randomly you can start. So these three give you 74. The fourth one is 130 minus 74, 56, because these four numbers should give you 130. Okay, these two numbers are up to give you 99. One is 56. What is the other one? That is 43. So 99, okay. So, and after that, what else we can find out? Okay, and these two numbers are adding up to 57. One is 46, other one is 11. Okay, and then these three numbers add up to 86. What is the fourth one? Add 44 to 86, it gives you 130. Okay, what is this number? This is 26, and these three are 101. Now, one of the numbers we have found out, that is 44. So these two numbers are 101 minus 44, that is equal to 57. 57 plus 26 is equal to, so 63, 83. So here you put 47. Okay, and these three two are adding to 73, and these three add up to 109. Okay, 73 plus 109 is equal to 182. These 5 add up to 182, and these 4 add up to 130. So what is this? 182 minus 130, 52. Okay, and if this is 52, and these two numbers add up to 33. So 52 plus 33, 85. So put here 45. Okay, and then if this is 45, what is this? These two numbers add up to 32. 32 plus 45 is equal to 77. So you put here 53 to get 130. Okay, and then what else we can find out? And these two add up to, say, these two add up to 31. One is 26, other one is 5. Okay, and these four should add up to 130. So 5 plus 44, 14, 49. 49 plus 52 is equal to, you can put it as 50 plus 51, 101. So put here 29, and if the answer is right, color will change. So color has changed, therefore the answer is right. Okay, and these three add up to 109. Okay, so these two add up to 47 plus 52 is equal to 99. So here you put 10 to get 109. Okay, and after that, what else we can find out. Okay, and can you find out this one? Yes, this is 6. Okay, this is 6, and these two numbers add up to 89. 89 plus 6 is equal to 95. You put here 35, you get 130 in the process. These three add up to give 71. Okay, these four add up to 130. This is 130 minus 71, 59. Okay, this is 59. What is this? These four numbers are up to 130. This is 6. 6 plus 35 is equal to 41. 41 plus 59 is equal to 100. So put here 30 to get 130. So what is this? Okay, answer is a color change. These 8 numbers should give you 260 here. We have got 7 numbers here filled up. Only one number we have to find out. Okay, this is 6. This is 6. 43 plus 30 is equal to 73. 73 plus 6 is equal to 79. You put 130 minus 79 is equal to 51. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay. And what is this number? These two numbers add up to give 73. One is 51, other one is 22. Okay. Answer is right, color changes. What is this number? 35 plus 59 is equal to, so 60 plus 34, 94. 94 plus 22 is equal to 96, 106, 116. Just put 14 here to get 130. Okay, you can find out the diagonals here. This is 46 and this is just 6. 46 plus 6 is equal to 52. 52 plus 59 is equal to, you can put it as 60 plus 51, 111. Put 19 here to get 130, and the right answer is right, color will change. Center 2 by 2 gives you 130. So 59 plus 19 is equal to 60 plus 18, that's equal to 78. 78 plus 14, 82, 92. Put here 38. Answer is right, color will change. Here, these three numbers are up to 68. Fourth number is at 62 to get 130. Answer is right, color changes. So, next, what else we can find out? Okay, can we find out this one? Yes. So, this, these four numbers put together gives you 187. And one of the numbers you have found out, it is 29. So that is equal to what? 188 minus 30 is equal to 158. Okay. These three numbers are 158 and these two numbers are 32. 158 plus 32 is equal to 160, 190. So these five numbers gives you a total of 190. We know that these four numbers gives you 130. This is what? 190 minus 130, 60. Okay. If this is 60, what is this? These four numbers gives you 130. 29 plus 60 is equal to 89. 89 plus 5, 94. Put here 36. Answer is right, color will change. Can you find out the diagonal? Okay. 5 plus 60, 65. 65 plus 45 is equal to 110. Here you put 20. Okay, to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? These four numbers should give you 130. This is 53 plus 20, 73. 73 plus 44, 77. Adding 10s, 87, 97, 107, 117. Here you put 13. Okay, answer is right, color will change. What is this? Okay, this number is what? These four numbers should give you 130. 60 plus 20, 80, 80 plus 30, 93. Here you put 37 to get 130. Okay, this is 37. What is this? Here these three numbers are up to 126. So put here 4 to get 130 there. Okay, and then what is this number? This number you can find out. These seven numbers are up to give 239. These eight numbers should add up to give 260. just put 21 here. Okay. So what is this? What is this? So this diagonal. Okay. Diagonal should give you 130. 52 plus 13, 65. 65 plus 37 is equal to 102. Put here 28. Answer is right. Color will change. And these four numbers should give you 130. Okay. 28 plus 4, 32. 32 plus 37. 39, 69. Put here 61 to get 130. Okay. And what is this? Okay. These seven numbers gives you 248. Eighth number should be 12. Okay. So, what is this? These three numbers gives you 103. Put here 27. Okay. And these three numbers gives you 127. Put 3 here. If you put 3 here, put 54 here to get 130. Okay. So, we have finished two subsquares. So, another two subsquares are we have to find out. Okay. Now, how can we do that? Okay. And we can find out this one. These two add up together to give 31. One is 30, another one is 1. And what is this? These four numbers add up to 125. Okay, 125. 59 plus 35 is equal to 60 plus 34, 94. 94 plus 6 is equal to 100. Here you put, this is here 25. So to get 125. Okay, so we have finished this one. And what else we can find out? These two add up to 26. These three add up to 137. Okay. So, 26 plus 137 is equal to 143, 163. We know that these four numbers should give you 130. What is this number? 163 minus 130? 33. Okay. If this is 33, what is this? This is 57. Because 33 plus 40 is equal to 73 plus 57 is equal to 130. So now we have got this much. Okay, what else we can find out? Okay, and suppose you are stuck up somewhere, you can use the hint button. Just put hint here. Hint shows that you can solve this number. How do you solve this number? You put one more hint here. It shows you the formula. Okay. So this is the formula which you have to use to solve it, solve the, get this number. Okay. And you can put like this also. One more hint you put, you get the answer. Okay. This number you have got. Now, what else we can find out? We can find out this one, because this plus this plus this plus this gives you 130. So this is 47 plus 26 is equal to 53, 73. 73 plus 7, 80. Here you put 50 to get 130. And here you get 23. Okay. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay. Now, what is this? 50 plus 23. That is equal to 73. And these four numbers gives you 95. One of the numbers we have found out, 7. So these three numbers gives you 88. Okay. 73 plus 88. This is 73. And this is 88. So 88 plus 3, 91. 91 plus 70 is equal to 161. So these 5 add up to 161. So this is 161 minus 30, 130. This is 31. And this is 31, this is 42. The answer is right, color will change. And these four numbers should give you 130. What is this? 42 plus 50, 92. 92 plus 23, 95. 105, 115. Put here 15 to get 130. And if this is the 15, what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. This is 97. Okay, 97 plus 15, 102, 112. Put here 18. Okay. And after that, see, these seven numbers gives you 205. Eighth number is 55. Okay, and if this is 55, what is this? These four should add together to give you 130. This is 26. 26 plus 55 is equal to, so what is it? 61, 81. 81 plus 47 is equal to 87. 81 plus 7, 88. 98, 108, 118, 128. Just put 2 here. If the answer is right, color will change. What is this? These 7 numbers gives you 212. 8th number is 48. Okay. And then, what else we can find out? We can find out the diagonals. 47 plus 18, 55, 65. 65 plus 7, 72. 58 you put to get 130. If this is 58, what is this? These two numbers add up to 97. Okay, one is 58, other one is 39. 39. Okay, then what else? These four add up to 67, should add up to 130. These three add up to 67. Put here 63. And what is this? These 7 add up to 236, 226, therefore put 34 here. Okay, and then 1, 2, 3. These 3 cells add up to 120. Okay, so 63 plus 48 is equal to 50 plus 61, 111. You put here 9. Okay, this is 9. What else we can find? What is this one? These 3 add up to 137. This is 33. So these two are 104. 104 plus 9 is equal to 113. That's equal to 17 you put here. Okay. And what is this diagonal? These 7 numbers gives you 252. 8th number should give you 8th number should be 8, so that you get 260. Answer is right, color changes. What is this? These two numbers are 40, so one is 8, another one is 32. Okay, and what is this? This is 40. Okay, and what is this? This is 64. Okay, and what is this? This center 2/2 should give you 130. 40 plus 57, 97. 97 plus 17, 104, 114. You put here 16. Okay, answer is right, color changes. What is this? Put here 24. And what is this? 49. And what is this? 41. So, we have completed one magic square puzzle. So, what is the benefit of solving this magic square puzzle? Magic square puzzles help you to do mental calculation, mental arithmetic. That is a world of difference between Sudoku and magic square puzzle. Sudoku is just a logic puzzle, whereas magic square puzzles involve both arithmetic and logic. So this will kindle interest of your children or students into mathematics. Okay. So I wish you all to solve this magic square puzzle and to spread this good message all over the world. I have created my website, app, and also I have come out with a book, all for the purpose of spreading this message. I don't have any marketing budget, and I have done this precisely for your children and grandchildren. If you like these puzzles, kindly share them. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Kindly like, share, and comment on my videos in YouTube and also in Facebook. Thank you. Good day. All the best. Bye.